right? The thing with front pages, yes, it does get a good exposure, but it's also kind of like, it's kind of just, it does give good exposure, but it's a little bit different than it used to be, right? Well, and the BS part of it, naming, is like, the only thing I can do to like try to deter people from utilizing it is to set it to $100. And then, yeah, like we've talked about, I only get 65 of that, right? Like, you can't set it to anything above $100, which is great, but at the same time, it's quite icky. So, hi, Owen, good morning. But yeah, that's kind of where I'm at with that. I do have to tell you what I started saying earlier, and I got distracted. I know, right? No, and I just lost. I don't like looking at numbers, but I did just lose the follower, which is funny. Anyway, so are you clicking the front page? Well, good morning, God. Hello, thank you for the follow. Yesterday, I've been feeling really icky since I've been here as far as like what I've gotten done because I feel super overwhelmed. And even though I've done a ton, like a crazy amount, it doesn't feel like it because I have a lot of expectations because I've got my stuff, I've got my parents' stuff, I've got my old stuff, and like I've thrown out and donated so much stuff, like at least, because again, a lot of it's also stuff that was here beforehand. I'm only on this floor, I haven't started working on the other floors yet. At least 20 construction worker like trash bags full, as well as like a bunch of other stuff, and I like haven't even moved scratch the surface. And then on top of that, because I am ADHD and manic and bipolar and everything else, I thought it would be a good idea to go from just the little tiny pile of clothes that I was sorting through to every piece of clothing that I own, except for my cosplay stuff. I had a really good method going. It felt really good. And I was like, oh, it'll be easier if I just dump it all out. My living room is just loose. I got back yesterday and just pushed everything into the floor because I was tired of like my bed. I wanted to sit on the couch like a sane person. So, what I ended up doing, you can watch my dishes are still dirty. So we are on the front page. Hi, front page. Feel free to come on in and say hi. Welcome on in. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Thanks for being here. Also, all of you, thank you for being here. Yes. So, anyway, that is the mess. But because I am super all over the place and I can't focus on one at the time, which is really, really, really bad. It's very funny. There's a comedian on TikTok who's also just a standard comedian. The one with the stutter and the lisp or whatever. And he is constantly talking about things that his wife does. And I'm like, that's me to a T. Right? So, like you start working in a room and then you like, go to something away in a room. And then you're like, oh, this is a mess. I should take care of this before I keep doing this. And then you do like that, and then you're like, oh, I need a drink of water, and then you end up over here, and then you just keep moving around until you back yourself into a corner and you can't function anymore. That's where I'm at. Like, I was talking about it yesterday, if I had social battery to be able to pull it off, I would invite a couple people over to help. But part of my thing is, like, I don't like, A, I'm embarrassed, and B, I don't like people trying to help because they may not necessarily know what I need. But I can't really do a lot with that to like get my dresser and my closet cleaned out. The dresser is almost completely cleaned out. I do need to figure out some storage things for the closet.
The hottest concerts are heading your way. Don't miss your chance to get out under the stars.